You know the speakers, man.
The Prime Minister has placed the country on high alert as the latest NATO tracking data pinpoints Spider's landing coordinates at the southwest of England. With the aftershock still being felt in the UK from first contact, the Spider has left a trail of chaos across Asia, where a similar ritual saw terrifying scenes of mass euphoria trigger social upheaval. Scientists have pleaded for calm until a greater understanding can be established of the creature's origins, biology, and possible intentions. But troops have been mobilised, the Air Force has been scrambled, and government agencies insist that people stay indoors and keep their televisions on for further information. Local residents are advised not to approach the landing site, and military cordons are being thrown up around potential targets for the public's own safety. The fate of those abducted by the creature remains unknown.